And sticking with last week's trend of playing railroad games, I'm once again playing a railroad game. This is Sid Meier's Railroads, the remake, not the original. Just thought I'd throw that out there in case you thought I was playing something from like the 90s or the 80s. I'm not actually sure when the original came out. I think the 90s. But this is the remake. I really wanted to play a Railroad Tycoon 3, but I couldn't get it to work. So, I played this game before. I'm pretty sure I can fumble through how to get it all set up. Let's see here. Options. That could be fun. I'll go with island hopping, I suppose. Turn on the AI. So there's a few different ways you can play this game. One way to do it is to actually not buy any railroad of your own. I like how I chose an island map and I told it to randomize and it removed all of the islands. So we're going to go fix that. Because that totally defeats the purpose of an island map. It started all of us right by each other, didn't it? Okay, well, this is going to be a pain in the butt. Demands oil. Okay, let's see here. I can turn that to food, which I can bring here. So the question is, I'll find it in a moment. How much money do I have? 400,000? Ooh, this is going to cost me a fortune. I didn't think I bought that. Okay. Thank you. Need a little bit more money to complete this. Wait, did I connect to the wrong spot? I totally did. Crap. Okay. I don't really want to have to start out my game selling all my money, but... Wait. I bet I know why. What the? What the hell? Okay. I'm gonna try this one more time. One last time. Ignore the fact that that rail is almost entirely underwater. I'm doing this again. Damn it. Oh, supplies. Okay. Converts beef into food. That was some money. Dang. Let's buy that back. And decide where I want to go next. I set a speed record! So there's supposed to be like competitors around here somewhere. That's cool. Ignore the fact that my railway is underwater. still funny. Yeah, they've set up their own railway over here. Yeah, whatever. Beef. They're setting all sorts of speed records with that thing, aren't they? Huh? Half cost to build bridges. Oh, I wish I could afford this. In this game, half cost to build bridges would be amazing. I don't care what this costs. If I can afford it, I will definitely do it. Another way I can change my name in the game. Oh, there we go. It's probably because I'm in a game. Yeah, whatever. Yes, that is my computer name up there. It's whatever. Back when I first got... Well, I shouldn't say it's whatever. Back when I first set up this computer, it actually had a dual RAID 1 configuration. So the operating system and all the programs would be on one RAID, and then all my extra stuff would be on the other. And I'm in third, apparently. Interesting. Look at all that beef. That's a lot of beef. Like a lot of beef. Where are the other companies at? I mean, there's the red guys. I'm not seeing green or yellow anywhere. Or orange, I should say. What is this nonsense? Green is trying to get in on my business. There's an idea. Connect this along this line. Uh-oh. Over to Fisher's. And then I could take this to put it on that line, maybe? Game is looking to get really crowded. Oh, you have to connect them to your line. Okay. You can't just build randomly. Oh, that little butt face. What in the hell is this shit? You guys are an ass. This is gonna get crowded really fast. Oh, I'm out of money. I'm bankrupt. And then my game crashed. Oh man. Darn it. Let's try this again. Yeah. 2K, got it. NVIDIA, got it. Alright, wait, what's that name? D1? I'm not sure. There we go. Let's try this map. Murphy. Well, that's easy. Okay. Go for the easy one. And then... ooh. That's gonna cost too much right now. So for now... keep this short and sweet. So I wonder if that was the autosave. Oh, those poor cows. They're gonna go get slaughtered and become beef. Speed record! Zoom! Or something. No? Or not. I need to connect these two, like, right now. That'll make me some money. That one will be where the money is. They demand oil. I can't afford it yet. This is going to be so much money. 40,000, 60,000. Where's Winoker at? Oh. Man, y'all are up in the mountains too. That's gonna cost a fortune to get up there. Oh, pause. Oh well. curse these hills. So eventually this game is probably going to crash again. Actually, I wonder if I disable the autosaves. This is probably what crashed it. If I had to venture a guess. Yes, I like train games. I just do. Preferred cargo freight. Heh, SMRR, Sid Meier's Railroads. Don't have enough to afford it. Darn it! Thank you. Not that they'll have anything to take on that first run, but whatever. It'll be set up for later. I'd love to connect these two, but I know that would cost a fortune. There's green, there's red. I don't think orange is connected anywhere yet. Current bid, 100,000. I'll let that sit for a while. Save that for a little bit later. still don't know where Orange is actually set up at, but whatever. What's interesting is it's possible to win this game without actually placing any railroad. And just buy out businesses and such. Although it's definitely easier to win if you play some railroad. Four, six, oh, 10-wheeler. Green about to go under? That's what it looks like. Oops, that cost me some money. Dang, Otto. You're gonna be that guy I'm gonna have a problem getting rid of. It's definitely going to be you. Yup. We're about to pull into the station. Thank you. Trains didn't have quite the path now. That's probably gonna make me a fortune. I think we've been going for about an hour now, so I'm gonna stop here, and I will see you all next time. Thanks for watching!